Coolin' on the corner with the cellular phone. You could tell that the East Bay was his home. More male than the rest of the pushers, cause he got a Tech 9 in the bushes. And that's how his game was handled. First name Jack, last name Daniels. Had two boys named E and Jack. E had the 9 and J the AK. Clocked on a street called Hennesy. Robbers with another brother named O.E. E had a freak and her name was Jen. Had a brother named Juice doing time in the pen. You couldn't tell that Jen was a freak though. Knocking boots with the dope dealer Cisco. E and J knew tonight they'd come. With two fat boys named Bacardi and Rum. They capped Jack's freak and the sight was scary. She was all bloody and her name was Mary. Officer Martini wiped up the body. And all fingers pointed at Rum and Bacardi. Jack told Jack the hotel, so Jack tried to bail Juice out the jail. But O.E. had the judge on a payroll clock, so Jack shot the judge up and broke Juice out. And everybody's talking about Gin and Juice. Juice shot Gin cause the freak was loose. Now E is shook, thinking they ain't gonna get me. I round up the posse and call up Mickey. Mickey was big, he only sold 8 bars. Had 99 brothers up against the wall. E and J found out he made the call. So E and J and Jack and Juice nine them all. They were sent to the morgue and Mickey paid the bill. Got the money from his bra working Strawberry Hill. Jack and Juice said Mickey wouldn't survive. But Mickey was slick, he had a Coke 45. And now he's wondering how he got the word. It was the neighborhood rhino Thunderbird. To wonder how the murder rap got so much juice. It was 187 proof. Check it out. 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 Eyes at the Thunderbird. Time for the hurricane, he said word. Thunderbird in the alleyway, wearing a beanie. Trying to get a sip from the cop, Mr. Martini. St. Ives screwed off Thunderbird's top. Spilt his drink and gave a swig to the cop. But it's too late, Martini knows it all. Mickey and his boy OD was slanging 8 bars of cocaine to the strawberries on the hill. So when he asked for juice, he got a quick feel. Mickey had his boy on Bourbon Block. The murderous cop killer, Mr. Peppermint Snipes. Mickey had his thing about nosy cops, and it made Mr. Peppermint lose his top. Martini off duty, waiting for the night train. Didn't know his wife Champagne would ever see him again. Peppermint Snipes creeping with the Coke 45. Gotta peel his cap for the train arrives. Gotta stay low and brow. Here comes the train. All the boys said the engineers, Rollins and James. There was a tooth from the train and then a gun blast. Martini fell on the ground. There was a big splash. Mr. Snipes got up because the cops chased him. St. Ives and Mickey in a vet waiting in front of the station. But you know Jack and Juice was undercover. And Jack was mad because Mickey shot his lover. There was a big shootout and Mickey got juiced. He couldn't hang with the 187 proof. Juice is splattered and St. Ives had took the